Today we'll take our topic of artificial intelligence. Did anybody have idea about artificial intelligence? You can raise your hands. Nobody, that's why I'm here. Let's first pathfinder the word artificial intelligence. Artificial means man-made or non-human, where intelligence means the ability to think and learn. Now let's get to the definition. The artificial intelligence says that it's apparently an intelligence behavior by a machine rather than the natural intelligence that is human and other animals. The main goals of AI is reasoning, that the AI should reason each and everything so that they can expand their knowledge. The AI should have knowledge about each and everything in this world. Planning. The AI should plan each and everything for the betterment of human and humanity. Learning. The AI should learn everything that we present them, and the AI should also learn from the nature and universe. Natural language processing. The AI should understand each and everything that are such as our feelings, our language, and many more. The different types of AI are self-driving cars, mobiles, Facebook, robots, and modulation and stimulation. The country which leads in AI is China. Second is USA. Third is Japan. Fourth is UK. Fifth is Germany, and sixth is India. Everybody has heard about the Facebook closing two of its AI. The reason behind closing both the AIs was the AI started to talk with each other in English, but the sentence formation was wrong, such as Bob, I everything else. Alice, balls have zero to me. We can't understand. This is the language of AI. The future pros and cons of AI. The AI will turn humans into superhumans. Such as we have all seen the movie Avengers, where Iron Man plays a role of superhumans, which AI helps a man to make a shield for a where AI helps a man to make a shield for a man. The AI will improve medical care. The AI can diagnose our problems, our disease, so that they can be cured as fast as they can. AI helps us to overcome our physical disabilities. If a person is handicapped, the AI can be joined their body part and can work as an artificial body part of their body. The AI will keep us safe from the man-made disasters. Man-made disasters like such as nuclear weapons, and many more, that AI can help us. AI can detect that. This type of things that happening in this in AI in the world. Now let's get to the cons of AI. The AI will take our job. It is said that in next 15 years the AI will overcome our job, and in the place of humans, AI will work. Such as AI will teach us. AI can help us, and the fact that all of us have AI, and AI is in a mobile. AI makes us more lazy. If all work are done by AI, then what humans will do? Humans will become lazier and lazier. There is a risk of many people life in this world. We have all seen a robot movie in which a robot takes all of our property and makes our life crucial and ruined. There will be a shortage of energy, that is electricity. The AI runs in electricity rather than the food which human consume. Now conclusion. Still AI is developing. Now we cannot judge AI is good or bad. Till now, AI is working for the betterment of human and humanity. Yeah, in the future, If the AI is used for betterment of humans, then it would be considered a rational reason. While if AI runs against a human, and then it will be considered as a worst innovation in this world. Thank you.